video of the year, and it is a DIY Disgust costume from Inside Out. If you guys haven't seen that movie, it is so cute. You've probably seen the commercials, but it is basically about like this little girl and all the emotions inside of her head, and it kind of like brings them to life in animated characters. And in today's video, I am doing the character Disgust from the movie, and I'm just showing you guys a cute little costume you can make if you want to do it for trick-or-treating, school, Halloween party, whatever. I just think it's so adorable, and also it would be a great group costume idea if you got your other friends to be the other Inside Out characters. So that's an idea, but yeah. So this video is a collab with my friend Jessie, aka Jessie Page, here on YouTube. She is doing a few costume ideas in her video, and one of them is the Sadness character from Inside Out. So you guys should definitely check out her video as well as her channel. So anyway, without further ado, let's get on to the video. So I'm starting off with this makeup look, which is some normal foundation and concealer, just kind of like my everyday stuff, and then I'm applying the NYX blush in mauve on my cheeks, and I'm putting that on very heavily because the character Disgust has very like big rosy cheeks, and I wanted to make that on myself. So I'm just putting on a ton of pink blush. Next up, since I'm not painting my face green, I still wanted to incorporate some green in the makeup look. So I'm just making my eyebrows green, and I'm filling those in with the Palladio Matte Eyeshadow Duo in Herbal. And basically, I'm just doing this like I would normally do my eyebrows, except with green. After I filled in my eyebrows, I still felt like it wasn't enough for this makeup look, so I'm next gonna be applying the NYX Studio Liquid Eyeliner in Extreme Green, and I'm basically just using this like an eyebrow gel and just kind of swabbing it over my eyebrows to add some glitter and some extra shine and color to make them look extra animated. Next up, we have the eyeshadow, and Disgust kind of has a pink eyeshadow that matches her blush color, so I'm using my blush as eyeshadow for this, and it actually worked out pretty well. So anyway, I just applied that to my lid and my crease, and next up, I put on the Stila Stay All Day liquid eyeliner in black, and I just put that on a thin line on my upper lash line to kind of make my eyes look a little bit fuller and bigger, and just kind of all around more animated and fun. And on my lower lash line, I'm using the same eyeshadow I used on my eyebrows, and just putting that on my lower lashes to add some green to that. To prep for mascara, I just curled my eyelashes like normal, and then I applied my favorite mascara, which is the Lights, Camera, Splashes Mascara by Tarte. It makes my eyelashes super long and full. I would definitely recommend it. And then next up, I applied that Glitter NYX eyeliner I used on my eyebrows, and I just put that on my eyelashes, kind of like a green mascara. And it seriously was even better than getting a green mascara because it was way more pigmented and it was glittery, which obviously is a plus, especially for a costume like this. And last but not least, I applied some matte Maybelline lipstick in the color Violet, or Vibrant Violet. And as you can see, it's a very bright purple color, and that is the finished makeup look. Obviously, this is more of an inspired makeup look by her, not an exact replica, but I think it turned out really well. So next up, we have the hair, and for this, I just got a green short wig from Amazon. I will have it linked down below. It was really good quality, and it wasn't even that expensive. It was less than $20. So now on to the costume, my favorite part of this whole video. So for the top, I got a white mesh long sleeve shirt from Amazon, and I'm also going to be wearing a white skater skirt from Amazon as well. Both will be linked down below. Obviously, Disgust wears green clothes, so I just got some green dye from Michael's Craft Store, and I just followed the directions on the back of the bottle to dye the clothes green, and it worked out pretty well. My heart don't understand why I got you on my mind. We're all finished being dyed. I have the finished costume. Around my neck and my waist, I just tied some purple sparkly ribbon to mimic like she does in the movie. And then I'm also wearing some purple Keds, which I got from Nordstrom Rack for about $15. Very cheap for Keds. And altogether, I wore the wig, makeup, the costume, and I carried around a little trick-or-treat basket. And it was a super easy and really cute DIY costume. Enjoy. make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment down below, and I will see you guys soon. Bye! I can't see you.